South Adams firefighters are responding to a large industrial warehouse fire. You can see all the smoke and that huge blaze right there on your screen. We just learned it is a warehouse fire near the intersection of 60th and Vasquez.
So part of 60th Street in Commerce City is closed right now. Crews are there battling that fire, and they're asked to people to avoid the area. If you do see that smoke, just be aware this is what's happening in Commerce City right now.